Police say a Minnesota man kept a mummified body in his house, the body of his dead twin brother. Not only that, authorities also say Robert James Kuefler left his own mother's body inside the home after she died. Police say they found their remains in September of 2016, about a year after both of Kuefler's family members died of natural causes. The 60-year-old reportedly didn't want to notify police. He reportedly told the AP he was traumatized. Kuefler is being charged with a misdemeanor for moving his brother's remains. Authorities say the goal is to get him counseling. The Minnesota man has no criminal history and told the AP he doesn't need counseling.